Okay, people ask me all the time, what's the payout on these machines? Do you have the loosest slots in town? Well, let me tell you, it varies. I'm Lawton Barnes, you're in the metal shop, and we're gonna talk about how to determine the payback on your machine. The amount that these machines pay back to the player varies by machine, and it's set at the factory. And you know, I would have expected that these things would have had a setting inside where you can just dial up like how liberal or conservative you want it to be, but it doesn't. The payback percentage of these machines is set at the factory. It's determined by a factor called return to player, or RTP. A simplified explanation would be that if your RTP is 97.5%, that would mean that if you put $100 into the machine, you could expect to get $97.50 back out. Now, there is a catch to that, like an asterisk on that, and that is assuming that you played the machine to the very best of your ability and never made any mistakes with your discards, that you always chose the best possible outcome. And so there's a little difference between the theoretical RTP and the reality of it. Okay, so the easiest way to find your RTP is, first of all, to determine exactly what version of the software you have. So we're going to use the jackpot reset key, and I'm going to step through these screens until I get to the one that shows the software version, which is right here, game program, PPO430. And with that number in mind, now we're going to go over to the computer. I want to go to a website. It's called newlifegames.com. This is where all the slot technicians hang out. And at newlifegames.com, you're going to scroll down from their homepage, and on the lower right side of the screen, under Rick's Frequently Asked Questions, we go to the IGT Online Game Bible. And here we're going to select poker, and then we're going to find our machine name. So in this case, Deuces Joker Wild Poker is right here, and these are the pay tables for this machine, and we were looking for PPO 430, and then here we have the optimum payback. Your return to player is 97.2, but if you make any mistakes, maybe you've had a few beers while you're playing poker, a more realistic range would be more like a 93.2 to a 95.2. And interestingly, this one has a hit frequency of a 50.5%. That means you're going to hit a winning hand slightly more often than not on this machine. Deuces Joker Wild Poker. And to recap, we found our software version by using the jackpot reset key, PPO 430. We went to newlifegames.com, looked it up under here, and this showed us how to find our return to player. Thanks for hanging out in the metal shop.